This is the Gaumont British News, presenting the world to the world. Deadlock continues at the London docks, with strikers hearing their leaders' latest declarations at daily mass meetings. Police are on the alert at strategic points following the King's proclamation of a state of national emergency. In Berkeley Square, four members of the specially appointed Docks Emergency Committee arrive to put their new powers into effect. From left to right, they are Mr. W.G. Weston, Sir Thomas Gardner, Sir Alexander Maxwell, and Sir Frederick Leggett. The primary aim of the committee is explained in Sir Alexander Maxwell's own words.
It's in the interest of this and every other country that the ships of all nations should find London River a great sea highway and not a disastrous bottleneck.
So, with over 130 ships idle and strike figures growing by leaps and bounds, the machinery of the emergency committee goes into high gear, with the Navy and the Army working together to get the ships turned round. Come what may, the country may depend on these men to get on with the job cheerfully and efficiently, and so help Britain through her hour of crisis.